Hey everybody. In this video, we are going to continue the storage box series. If you're not familiar with the storage box series, it's basically me going through some boxes and looking for items to get rid of. I'm at a point in my life where I am trying to minimalize my possessions. So in this box, we have just a bunch of old magazines and newspapers. I'm not sure why my wife and I saved these. I guess it seemed like a good idea at the time. Look, here's a 1996 Atlanta Braves calendar. So this is almost 20 years old. Greg Maddux. Javier Lopez. Fred McGriff. Steve Avery. Marquise Grissom. Ryan Klesko. Chipper Jones. Mark Lemke. Tom Glavin. David Justice. Mark Wallers. Bobby Cox. I'm going to get rid of this. So, it's gone. Here's a 20-year-old program for a Broadway musical called Jesus Christ Superstar. And I don't feel any need to keep this. So, it's gone also. This magazine came out right after 9/11. This came out on September 24th, 2001. And of course, most of us are familiar with this. But That was a horrific day. I remember exactly where I was at. I remember my wife calling me to tell me what she had just seen on the television. These magazines are not, they're not worth really anything. In any photograph that's in here is probably available online, I guess. Here's a Beckett baseball card price guide. This one is from 1998. And it has pricing for baseball cards at that time. Here's a fan magazine. This is what you would get at the ball field. This one is for the Atlanta Braves, and it's 1998. Look at the size of that Nokia phone. I suppose this is probably going to be gone. Here's a magazine. Kind of a year in pictures for the year 2000. Let's see, Bush and Gore, Hillary and Bill, Pope John Paul. I don't see any reason to hang on to this. So I'm going to get rid of this. Here's a magazine that came out after the death of the Princess of Wales, Princess Diana. This would be a magazine that my wife put in the box, obviously. this lady passed away in a tragic car accident. She wasn't driving, she had a driver. And he was trying to get away from the paparazzi. It was just a very senseless death. This magazine came out after John F. Kennedy Jr. Was killed in a plane crash of a private plane that he was piloting in 1999. I don't feel any need to save this. So it's gone. This magazine came out after Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis passed away in 1994. So we all know her as Jackie. And of course she was married to John F. Kennedy. So for a while she was the first lady. So this will be another magazine that I get rid of. Another one paying tribute to Princess Diana. So we will be getting rid of this one also. Here's another Beckett baseball card price guide. This one is from 1999. And there's a Derek Cheater on the... Derek Jeter. Jeter on the front.